sorry to tell you this, but you have an upper respiratory infection, also known as pneumonia.